Thank you. I hope the first day of summer was worth the wait for y'all.